morning students. Today we discuss about a new topic, that is matrices. As you know, matrix is a rectangular arrangement of numbers or entities that are arranged into number of rows and columns. Let's see, it's an example of a matrix. Here this matrix is represented as matrix A. Then these each numbers here are known as elements. Elements of the matrix. So this is a four element matrix. Then the horizontal lines are known as rows. And the vertical lines are known as columns. Then the next point that is related to matrix is very important. That is the order of the matrix. Order of a matrix is found out by total number of rows by total number of columns. First we consider rows, second we consider columns. This cannot be interchanged. Okay. Then next category is types of matrices. Row matrix. Row matrix is a matrix which have only one row. This is an example. The matrix is not only a single row. Then our second category is column matrix. Column matrix have only single column. Third category is a square matrix. We know that a square that have the width and length are equal in size. Similarly, in a square matrix, it's a matrix. We can mention matrix as its number of rows and columns. Therefore, in a square matrix, it have equal number of rows and columns. Okay. Then our next category is a rectangular matrix. Rectangular matrix is opposite to the square matrix. Rectangular matrix have not equal number of rows and columns. That means the number of rows and number of columns are different. Not in element wise, it is a row and column number wise. For example, this is an example of rectangular matrix. Here rows, first we consider the order. How many rows? Two rows. How many columns? Three columns. So this is an example of a rectangular matrix. Number of rows and number of columns are different. Now we consider the elements. Most of the matrices elements are different. Then our fifth category is unit matrix. Its other name is identity matrix. This name is very important because in some inverse applications we use this name, not the unit matrix. We consider a matrix that is an identity matrix, likewise questions. Okay. Unit matrix is a matrix which have all the elements are unit. Unit means one. So, unit matrix. Next category is zero matrix. As its name implies that symmetries which are all elements are zero. are the 9 is null matrix. All the elements are 0. Then our final category is diagonal matrix. In this category, it's a square matrix and its all elements are 0 except the leading diagonal. That means leading diagonal means in a matrix, this is the leading diagonal. Okay. Then 1, 2, 3. All the remaining ones are 0. Always remember about each diagonal.